So I don't have much, but I want to thank you, Balozi, thank you. You as our country representative here, and the diaspora here, which is another essential constituency. Diaspora are not only our fellow Kenyans, they are potential investors, they are potential tourists, yeah, and they're the ones who are giving us also the good name Kenya has, and keeping up that good name. That's why we are very, very attached and proud of them, because they are working hard, they are positive, they are productive. I have never gone anywhere in the world that somebody has talked bad about Kenyans living in those countries. And I've been in all the continents in the world. I've been to over 70 countries. Yeah, and nobody has ever told me that Kenyans are troublesome. Yeah, and that's why we are very proud of you. We are very proud of you. And why? Because of our values, because of our education, and because of our patriotism for the country. We might not appreciate and understand how, maybe you better, but us in Kenya, we are so negative about our country. We should now start being positive about our country. We have problems like any other country, including the UK have problems, but they don't portray those problems as the image of the destination. We have challenges of security, of crime, of drugs, of youth unemployment, but we don't portray as the image of the nation. But I was just talking to BBC guys, and these are foreigners, they're not Kenyans. They say, you don't know what the positive image now Kenya has. Yeah, but they are worried. The way we behave in Kenya, too much political noise and scandalizing the country, unnecessary, is the one that is taking the country back. But people out here have hope, and they know Kenya's potential is beyond their expectation. But we don't know in Kenya that is our potential. I beg you, and we have to preach this in the country, that we are bigger than what the image we create for ourselves. Maybe we are too hard to ourselves. Maybe we don't appreciate what we have. Because until things go wrong, then we appreciate what we have. We hope nothing happens to our country, and it just becomes better and positive. Yeah. If you think you want to bring investment to the country, be the first one to be patriotic and bring investment. If you want to send your friends as tourists, so the opportunity is you see it much better because you are from the outside. It would be wrong for us to tell you what to do. Yeah, but you have a different eye than us back home. Yeah. Secondly, just be patriotic. Just be as the Kenyan with a good reputation. That's the only thing we are asking, nothing else. But we value your contribution to the economy, your commitment to the country. And the beauty about most of Africans, they never forget home. Yeah. So we are very proud of the diaspora. And we need the diaspora to continue. I don't believe that any one of us should have an entitlement on things to be done for them. Yeah? Or anything that I should do for you. I think we have to all play our role.